Some of the most beautiful poetry ever written in America can be found in the lyrics of our popular songs. One of the most outstanding examples can be found in a song called Lost in the Stars. Maxwell Anderson's lyric attempts to explain the universe and its creation to a small child in the simplest of terms, and I think you'll find his words to be as inspired and as touching as I always have. Before Lord God made the sea and the land, he held all the stars in the palm of his hand, and they ran through his fingers like grains of sand, and one little star fell alone. Then the Lord God hunted through the wide night air for the little dark star on the wind down there, and he stated and promised he'd take special care so it wouldn't get lost. Stars grow dim and the clouds blow over and darken him. So long as the Lord God's watching over him, keeping track how it all goes on. But I've been walking through the night and day till my eyes get weary and my head turns gray. And sometimes it seems maybe God's gone away, forgetting the promise that we all
in the stars.